Bing! This is an S&T armament budget 416. We have an ETU in it. This is how it changes to full auto. This is the actual gun. It's fully plastic, but not too bad made. Feels quite sturdy, is cheap as hell, comes with a midcap. Has a quick change system for the spring. What do we want? Midcaps in every fucking budget gun. Thank you. Recommended.